Hello and welcome to Red Stapler channel. In this episode, we are going to show you how to design and create CSS card with animating RGB and 3D tilt effect in just a few minutes. Ready? Let's check it out. So I'm going to start with the code from previous episode. The first video is how to set up the card layout from scratch using CSS. And the second video is how to add 3D tilt effect using tilt.js. I will drop the link to the code and tutorials in the description box below. Now here's the code from the example, and the first thing I'm going to do is to remove the lower section of the card. Then I'm going to adjust the grid layout, changing background color to dark gray and default text color to white. Also change the text align to justify and reduce the font size. Next, I'm going to add gradient fading effect to the image. You can do that easily by adding linear gradient on top of the background image. I will start the fading effect after 70% from the top of image. And here is the result. Now I added fading effect to all the cards. Next, we are going to work on the RGB light effect. First, I'm going to create CSS for RGB class as pseudo element. Then set the linear gradient background color using RGB color. We will repeat the background and set the horizontal background size to 300%. Then set the position to absolute and inset to minus 3 pixels to make this element larger than the card by 3 pixels on all dimensions. Finally, add RGB class to the second card. Looks good. Next, we will add the animation. I'm going to create keyframes to animate the background position by moving it horizontally. Then add the animation to the RGB class. Next, I will set the border radius and add blur filter. Then I will move the RGB layer behind the card using translate Z. Note that I'm using translate because this example is in 3D transform mode from using tilt.js to create tilt effect. But if you are not using CSS 3D transform, you can use Z index instead of translate Z. And here is the result. So that's all for this tutorial, hope you guys enjoy. You can download the code from our website in the link below. If you like this video and want to see more, subscribe our channel to stay tuned. Thanks for watching, see you next episode. Bye!